Hey guys, this is Colby Hunt, and I'm going to solve my Rubik's Cube at the highest point in Florida, Brenton Hill, elevation 345 feet.